Data recovery. While many beginners will think that data recovery is a myth, the advancement in the software technology has not only made recovering data feasible but also fairly easy and accurate. Here, in this video, we will discuss the different aspects of data recovery and, as a bonus, a very powerful data recovery software. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out any future videos. Data recovery is the process of recovering unattainable or inaccessible data from a storage device. A few years back, for this very same purpose, a person would have to visit a repair shop to get his data. But now you can recover your data at the ease of your home with just a few clicks. Most of the users are aware of safekeeping their data, but even the most cautious ones may lose data. You may lose your data by 1. Accidental deletion. 2. Formatting or partitioning the disk. 3. Installing new OS. 4. Corrupted files or drive due to virus, malware. 5. Overwriting previously present files. You may follow the following methods to ensure better protection of your data in the digital world. 1. Never save all your data into a single disk. 2. Backup the data periodically. 3. Avoid permanently deleting data. 4. Always be attentive while performing operation of the computer to avoid accidental deletion. 5. Use an effective and powerful data recovery tool. Method 1. Never save all your data into a single disk. Always try to divide your data into different drives. This way you not only have more arranged data but a means to recollect, recall it. Method 2. Backup the data periodically. Use any software to automatically backup your important data on a scheduled basis. You can also manually backup your data following a fixed schedule. This way, if you ever lose your data, its impact will be minimal as you will already have it backed up in a secure location. Method 3. Avoid permanently deleting data. Always soft delete your data. Develop a habit of deleting your data without pressing the shift key. This way you can always review if you want to permanently delete the data or restore it. You can use the recycle bin to your advantage if you act smartly. Method 4. Always be attentive while performing operation of the computer to avoid accidental deletion. One can never be too careful while using his computer. Avoid clicking on any suspicious links or spams. Viruses and malware are a very common cause of data loss. Moreover, take care while replacing or moving files. A simple solution would be to copy your data first and then delete it from the source. Lastly, a backup power source on a computer can help prevent data loss due to power failure. Method 5. Use an effective and powerful data recovery tool. We will bring to you an effective and powerful data recovery tool to recover and restore your data. Tenorshare 4DDIG was developed just keeping the user's demand in mind. It is designed to provide ease in recovering your data. It covers all the different scenarios of data loss. Whether it is accidentally deleted data, data loss from external storage device, partition lost or formatted, crashed computer recovery. Tenorshare 4DDIG supports recovery of 1,000 plus data types such as photos, video, audio, office documents and many more. It features option of previewing a file before actually recovering it. It also features video and photos repair. Download the software from the official website and run it. The new UI has a number of features that you can select from. Here, we will select data recovery from local disk drive E. Click on the scan button and let it work. The fast scan is usually done within seconds on an SSD. Now you can look for the files you want to recover. If your files are found by the fast scan, you can stop the deep scan running in the background. You can use either the tree view or file view to search for the file required. If you know the path where the required file was saved, you can use the tree view option to go to that specific path and recover the file. The other option is to use file view. Here you can select the extension of the file and search for it. Both features are useful in their unique ways depending on the data that was lost. So going back to the file view, we are going to recover a photo. Go to the desired path and select the photo you want to recover. Click preview to see the photo. If it is the one you want, click the recover button. Save the photo to a different drive. This helps the software in keeping the deleted data secure. Click View Recovered to see the files you just recovered. Following these methods, you can learn to safekeep and recover your data. Remember to use Tenorshare 4DDIG to recover your files in case they're lost. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.